Welcome back to another wedding video. As I look back in my life, and especially so in the past year, I recall the wedding I was invited to in Jaipur, Rajasthan, north of India. It was in November, a month that's special to me because I was born on this month, 25 years ago. I was invited to celebrate the love and marriage of Irina and Dhruv Piplani. Friends of friends were all invited to this wedding, and it was international. People all around the world flew in to witness this wedding ceremony. New Yorkers, Hong Kongers, and me, a Singaporean. This wedding in particular meant a lot to me, partly because I never had one. When I came out of a pressure cooker relationship 3 years ago, those wedding plans vanished. So when I see my friends getting married, I live vicariously through their eyes. I feel joy, hope, that love can exist even for others. Gratefulness that I can celebrate the happiness of others. And a sense of relief that not all relationships turn bad. Some do end in happy marriages, where each partner takes care of each other with love and respect. This wedding was in the middle of a busy work month, and I had to take time off to make the trip possible. But I'm glad I did, because the wedding was unlike any other. It was lavish, extravagant, interracial, international, and so beautiful. It was also my birth month, November, so to me, it was like having Diwali, my birthday, a wedding, all rolled into one party. There are a few parts to an Indian wedding. The mehndi, where all the ladies get their hands painted with mehndi or henna before the wedding. It's also where you meet the bride and the groom for the first time. The night sangeet, where the bride and groom put on a show for the guests with lots of dancing through the night. Then, the haldi, a daytime garden event where the bride and groom engage in a turmeric war and where the rest of the guests meet in the daytime. Finally, you have the wedding night where the bride and groom get married.
शगुना दा चढ़े आओ सखी